I'd seen soldiers recover their fallen before. But not like these men. There was a reverence to how the ghosts treated Ajax. The exact opposite of how he must have died. If this man Rourke had killed him, he'd taken his time. Now, he was actually hunting the ghosts. But here, once again, the Federation was attacking us. And we were headed into the chaos. Somewhere, in the middle of that battle, was our father. We had to find him.
Thank you. out. We're moving to evac the injured.
All units, this is command. A-10 drone support is now offline. Fall back to secondary defensive positions. I repeat, all units retreat from the beach.
Fall back! Fall back! Come on, move!
That place is down the next street! Hurry! There's Riley! Riley, come on, boy! Enemies! End of the street! We got enemies better throwing from that helicopter!
Take these guys down fast!
Riley, go! Enemies behind us! We gotta get inside! We need to make sure Dad got out! Elias! Dad! Up the stairs! We need to make sure Dad got out! Here, see if you can move under this thing! Let's go, let's go! Watch out! Shit, I can't get through! Just go upstairs and find Dad, I'll look for another way around!
Choice. There's no turning back. You and your brother still have a lot to learn, but you've passed all your tests. Welcome to the Ghosts.
We're ready. We will lay you down.
There's no way you ever could. I'm proud of you. Both of you.
That's all well and good, but what the hell are we gonna do about Rourke?
Rourke? That's the guy hunting the ghost, right?
Yeah. He's good. Very good. And he knows how we operate.
How's that possible?
He was one of us.